Whoever's causing all the rhino rage has 4 muddy feet.
Here we go again.
Not you too.
Sorry, my bad. Everybody okay?
Could be better.
Aha! Kit, how does it feel to be in the presence of a master detective?
Why, you see one around?
I mean me. I've noticed another clue. Look at where we're standing.
Under a tree?
Exactly! All the rhino rage is started under trees. Show her, ClueBot.
Well, ain't that something? So there's a 4-pawed critter on the loose, jumping out of trees and scaring the rhinos.
I think I saw it running away.
You did? What did it look like, Reggie?
Well, it was small, almost like a cat, with a pointy face and dark spots.
Like this?
Yeah, that's it, but without the go-kart.
Eh, I just like drawing go-karts.
A spotted cat creature. Sounds like a leopard to me.
A leopard? You better be pulling my horn.
Leopard?
There's a leopard on the loose?
Not so fast, Sam. This was no leopard. Look, the spots don't match, see?
We can't risk it. If there's even a chance a leopard is attacking folks, I gotta shut down the watering hole.
Aww. Hold up, Reggie. You might be able to keep the party going. If we can just figure out... The bugs! Whiskers, that's it!
What's it?
Kit, I know who's jumping on the rhinos. And I know how to catch her, too.
Sam, this decoy looks pretty real. There's even bugs buzzing around it, just like a real rhino. But what's the plan here?
Isn't it obvious? We're setting a trap. Someone with 4 muddy paws is jumping out of trees and onto the rhinos to eat the bugs.
Of course! It must have been... The giant we met earlier!
Whoa.
There he goes! Quick! She's getting away!
Oh no, she's not!
Going somewhere?
Hi.
This is who's been sneaking in here and scaring everybody?
Sure is. This little Jennet has 4 muddy paws, jumps out of trees, and she loves to eat bugs.
Oops. I didn't mean to cause trouble. There's just so many tasty bugs in here, and I can reach them better when I jump on your backs.
Sorry. Rhinos only tonight. You gotta scram.
Oh, I do.
Maybe not. I've got an idea.
Glad things are back to normal. And hey, those bugs are gone too.
Yeah, all thanks to our new official bug eater.
Do you mind if I hop up?
Sure thing, girl.
She's gonna go far in this business. Great idea, guys.
Don't mention it, Fred. Just glad to have another creature case closed. Sam? Look who's sleepy now.